All right, deck intro time. And this time, we're doing the unspeakable. So for this combo, we're first going to start by playing Geppetto Joybuzz to draw Speaker and Mayor Noggenfogger. Then on the combo turn, we're going to play Twig, we're going to play Speaker and Mayor Noggenfogger, and then we're going to break that Twig with a Sphere. Then we play Survival of the Fittest, which will buff the Speaker to 15 attack. Then we swing twice, missing both times to hit the opponent in the face for the 30 damage OTK. So obviously we have the best odds of completing this combo if the opponent only has one minion on the board. So before we break the Twig with the Sphere, we'll use a combination of cheap spells to clear the opponent's board as much as possible. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoy this swing and a miss combo. Best of luck to you, you're gonna need it, and thanks so much for watching. Alright, not too bad. With Sean Marino. Alright. This will be good.
Are you my master? Oh.
I wonder if he's double Cthulhu. That would be pretty funny. Yeah, fine. Be more mana efficient. Okay. Interesting. Summon. We're pretty much a Geppetto away from a spicy hand. Of course, we need survival as well, but you know. Is that worthy of a Swiperino? Okay.
What to do?
Get them, boys.
Oh. Definitely playing Shudder then as well. Not helpful right now. I'll trade. If he like grumbles that, it's pretty bad for me.
You cannot stop.
Okay. I can't. I won't. I won't do it. Come on, game.
This will be good.
I'll make you a real
god. I can probably mill him pretty bad. It's Highlander. Okay.
By the power of
so is the coin too. I don't really care about that. I'm still gonna play. I could naturalize it, I guess. Do I? Maybe I do. Protects my Geppetto as well.
fool.
That's a good enough. Well, we should be in fairly good situation here. Okay, well, best odds possible. Best odds around.
Nature speaks.
All right, one time.
Listen.
Job's done.
Satch.
My dreaming.
He's going for it. Of course he had Shudder Walk off Geppetto. Of course, it just makes sense. I mean, who doesn't? Fortunately, I'm still okay. Well, okay.
My hand is too full.
Yeah. It's so dangerous to play Cold Light in a Shudder Walk deck too. So he got Sathravar off of Geppetto as well. Sure.
I'm running out of cards.
Boy, that did not help.
Time goes short. Now, how about...
I don't know.
I'm almost out of cards.
I guess I could branching pass there too. Just wasting mana. I should have probably taken the crystal power, actually. Heal for 5. Yeah.
This will be good.
Yeah, I should have taken crystal power. I could probably play Malfurion. It's a little risky. I think I have to now, though.
The circle of life is over. Light and light.
I don't love doing that. I went somehow.
Masterful.
Ooh, that was rough.
Yeah!
Seems like can off his art bug. Alright. My hand is not great. Okay. Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
The twig. Whoa. Okay. Why is he playing Malkazar? I have no idea. Couldn't tell you. Okay, there goes Yash Rush. Sure. Is he playing Ticketus then? That'd be bad. Let's just get the Eagles here. I have enough card draw right now.
All realities, all dimensions are about me.
Just a Yemen face. Alright. Try to make it so I can play my low fortunes. Belgard. Rarely seen. Okay, there's survival. I need to play something here, which is a little awkward. I guess I can waste my solar if I have to. Mulch. Okay. We almost have him down to one hit range. We can get the combo.
Yes, yes, tickets for trinkets.
Interesting. Bees knees. I mean, I could just poison seize this. Is that worth? Okay.
Unleash me.
Nothing but a bunch of big cards.
I see your power can turn on my minions. Oh no. That's a really good draw. Unfortunately, I have 10 cards. Which is a most unfortunate. I guess I pick a weapon up. No swing. A slight problem here in that he is dying. Pretty good one.
I'll make you a real
I don't mill here.
This will be good.
Hit. I'll hold there.
A game.
Oh my god. That's really bad. Why would you go face there, man? Doesn't make any sense.
Playtime's over. This will be good.
Yeah, whatever. Let's draw. Draw one at least. There we go. Okay. Well, hopefully he plays one minion. Seems unlikely.
Let's show our guests a good time.
That one's less fine. Oh, I probably could double swipe there, couldn't I? That's okay. He's dead one minion anyway. That works. It's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I could double swipe. Yeah. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Nature speaks volumes. Listen.
Hey, Lamel. It's only one hit, but you know, we take those. We take those. Emerald.
Nature speaks louder.
This'll be good.
Listen. Listen.
Come on. No. Satch.